central idea, in my own words. I think it means to cooperate with other people and find good answers to questions, and answer the questions better than you would have if your lines of inquiry, in my own words, making good changes and solving the problems in meaningful ways, making lines of inquiry. Why do people work together in groups? To understand each other, to make the world a better place. Lines of inquiry. Collaborating together to find green solutions for the world. Collaborating together to solve problems. Collaborating together to find good ways to solve problems. What is the difference between wants and needs? Wants are things you don't need but want, but they keep you company. For example, teddies, phones, iPads, bikes, crayons, papers, hats, books, swimming suits, balls. Needs are things that you can't live without. For example, jackets, water, food, shelter, clothing, shoes, clean air, cheese, soap, love. How can we evaluate if something is sustainable? Sustainable means to help someone in a way that so that they won't need more help. For example, you teach your kid to cross the street, so in the future they won't need your help. Evaluating means to make sure someone is doing their job and doing it. I used to think, when you help people, they'll of course feel good, but will you too? Will you also feel good? Because now I know you'll feel proud you helped someone, which counts as good.